Welcome to day 3 of my Mandala's journal. Today's mandala has 3 layers. It is divided into 6 equal parts. I had no idea what to draw when I started outlining it with pencil. It was very, very intuitive. I think from my experience, the most exciting thing about drawing mandalas is the intuitive process. We never know what shape will come, what form. It looks like a star among petals. What do you think about it? Leave your comment. Thank you. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, make sure to subscribe for more.